And there's the new Divas champion flanked by Big E Langston. AJ Lee is loving life these days. She's in action next here on SmackDown. Welcome back, everybody, to Friday Night SmackDown.
The following Divas contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied by Big E Langston. From Union City, New Jersey, she is the Divas Champion, AJ.
Well, AJ Lee has been having a lot of fun recently, well, at the expense of others. This past Monday night on Raw, it was Caitlin versus Oksana. One-on-one action before that matchup would be interrupted by none other than the Divas Champion, AJ Lee.
Keep it in.
Admirer. Big E, it's you?
Yes, Caitlin. It was me.
Oh, gosh. I always dreamed I'd find a man who has a voice as deep as mine. I know I'm never going to win my Divas Championship back. So for now, I'm just going to be the butt of all of AJ's jokes.
And the question is, when is all this going to end? When's AJ Lee going to stop embarrassing and humiliating Caitlin?
Her opponent from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Here's a friend of Caitlin's, John, who's taken offense to what AJ Lee has done over the past couple of weeks.
Yeah, but what AJ has done has gotten in all of the Divas' heads. That's what she planned to do. She's crazy. Yes, she's absolutely crazy. But apparently she's crazy like a fox.
And remember, AJ Lee even raised the ire of one Stephanie McMahon, who had some choice words for AJ a couple of weeks ago. Well, that's AJ's music. And what?
Wait, it's AJ.
Kind of.
Brian, CM Punk, Kane, John Cena, Dolph Ziggler. You sure you know your way around the dating game, AJ? And it's also recently been brought to my attention that you dated our very own WWE timekeeper, Mark Yaton.
Oh, no. I knew it.
What? Wait. There's also some rumors circulating that you've had some very thorough physical examinations from our ringside physician, Dr. Samson.
So that's why Doc Samson is tweeting those pictures of himself in the gym.
Apparently. Trying to impress somebody, aren't you, Doc?
Wait, that's not even the juiciest part. I heard that you were recently involved with South Carolina's very own Lillian Garcia.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, say, can you see?
Cute couple.
So now AJ Lee, let's see if she's going to be thrown off her game by the antics of Caitlin tonight, and it couldn't happen to a better person.
You need a better person. Come on, you're not supposed to be biased like that.
What do you mean biased? After everything AJ's put Caitlin through, she deserves some of this.
What do you mean she deserves? Now you're like the judge of what's right and wrong in the world?
Nice suplex by Natalya.
I don't know if any of that's true or not, dating those people, but they don't even make up stuff about you, Michael.
And AJ Lee, perhaps trying to take advantage of being angered by Caitlin. Look at the wicked look in her eyes.
Got a room full of crazies now.
Caitlin is a pretty good...
Actually, Caitlin, this is fun. This is actually fun to watch. This is actually great.
AJ's losing it, folks.
Got her! Natalya's pinned the Divas champ!
Here is your winner, Natalya.
This just got up to Ben. Love it. Good for Caitlin. And the imitation of AJ Lee continues. Caitlin making AJ Lee pay. That had to feel great for the former Divas champion, Caitlin.
Yeah, but she's still former Divas champion. She's still got to find a way to get that championship back, and she hasn't done it yet.
Still got a rematch coming her way.
Yes, she does.